Guys, we have almost reached Avengers Endgame, the conclusion to the Infinity Saga. That means there have been 21 incredibly made Marvel Cinematic movies right for the taking. And so with that, let me share my favorite scene from each movie. I do have to warn you, some of my favorite scenes may spoil the major plot of the movie. Actually, I take it back. I know a couple of my favorite scenes will spoil the major plot of some of these movies. So that is a heavy spoiler warning for you. So without further ado, let's start from the beginning. Starting with the movie that, well, started it all. The Gamora terrorist takedown scene is my all-time favorite scene from the original Iron Man because it shows off the capability of the Iron Man Mark III suit. I mean, come on. Watching Iron Man deliver a punch that sends a bad guy through a wall? What else can invoke such a tremendous squeal of delight? Regardless if you think this movie's mediocre or just the worst Marvel Cinematic movie in general, Hulk vs. the Abomination gives you the perfect action set piece. From the one scene where the Hulk uses halves of a police car as boxing gloves, or the other where Abomination is stabbed by its own bone protrusion and is then beat into submission, it is single-handedly the greatest heavyweight slugfest ever. That's just my opinion, of course. To this day, I remember sitting in the theaters, 8 years old, and getting excited over seeing Iron Man suit up in his Mark IV emergency suitcase armor to face down Whiplash on the racetrack. I mean, the music coupled with the impressive visual effects is why, to this day, this remains my favorite scene from Iron Man 2. Okay, so while not my favorite Marvel movie, and this one does rank incredibly low, I can still appreciate the impeccable performance by Tom Hiddleston's Loki as he confronts his father Odin about his true heritage. The scene has no action or punching, but it instead relies on the emotion from both characters to create such a compelling experience.
Tell me!
I mean, I even felt bad for Loki. Poor dude was adopted and then lied to for the duration of his life. It is, again, what makes this scene so memorable for me. To simply quote Cinema Wins,
a destroying Hydra weapons plants montage is the fastest way to destroying Hydra weapons plants.
Okay, allow me to subvert your expectations. This is not my favorite scene from the Avengers. It is actually a tie between the Avengers arguing and the long, glorious one-shot of their teamwork to take down the Chitauri soldiers. I'm sure you're probably wondering why, so let me just tell you right now. The arguing scene is just filled with so much tension and serious one-liners that I can quote to this day.
Big man in a suit of armor. Take that off, what are you?
Genius, billionaire, playboy, philanthropist.
You know, you may not be a threat, but you better stop pretending to be a hero.
A hero? Like you? You're a laboratory experiment, Rogers. Everything special about you came out of a bottle.
You know how I feel. Why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know I'm trying.
And the long take is just... Never have I ever felt more awe and sadness for seeing the destruction of a billion-dollar mansion. Even though I saw it play out in trailers before I saw the movie, I was still sort of not expecting the destruction of the beautiful billion-dollar mansion. And again, the score of this film just emulates the emotion and tension and destruction and loss and sadness of this scene. And for that, I love it.
I thought you'd head harder.
For a movie like this, sometimes it's the comedic lines that stand out more than the action lines.
If you even think about betraying him,
you'll kill me? Evidently, there will be a line.
I think you missed a column.
Shut up!
Well done. You just decapitated your grandfather.
Okay, I cannot stress enough. The highway fight between Cap and the Winter Soldier is the greatest hand-to-hand set piece I've ever seen on film. I can honestly say at one time I replayed that fight scene 5 times in a row because my mind was taking so long to process the epicness of that scene. I don't want every single one of my favorite scenes from each Marvel movie being determined by the score of the film solely, but I gotta give the Winter Soldier some credit because just listen to this.
Bunch of jackasses standing in a circle.
Okay, I'm going to give all the credit to James Gunn for creating the one and only opening credit sequence that I can honestly say is my favorite scene from the whole gosh darn movie. Chris Pratt dancing to Redbone's Come and Get Your Love is the perfect cinematic combination. I mean, if I were in his spot, I would totally use a space alien rat as a microphone. Or maybe I wouldn't. I don't know. Yeah, this one's quite simple.
Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep.
He can see me.
Hi, I'm Scott.
First off, I'm a big fan.
Appreciate it. So who the hell are you?
I'm Ant-Man.
Ant-Man?
What, you haven't heard of me? No, you wouldn't have heard of me.
Let me say one thing.
No doubt. Okay, so I'm at this art museum with my cousin Ignacio, right?
If your favorite scene from Ant-Man and Ant-Man and the Wasp is something other than Lewis telling his flashback stories while the characters in the flashback amazingly lip-dub everything he's saying, then there's something wrong with you. Oh yeah, this one's another simple one.
Okay, tiny dude is big now.
Well, performance issues, you know, it's not uncommon. 1 out of 5.
Okay, I love this movie to death because of everything new it integrates into the MCU. But if I had to single out a single scene, it would probably have to be Doctor Strange versus Caecilius in the New York Sanctum. See, everything that you would want in a Doctor Strange movie is there. There's brilliant fight choreography, brilliant use of special effects, and frankly... brilliant use of a magic cape. Hey, remember that spoiler warning I gave a little bit earlier? Well, yeah, here's where it comes into play. The scene in which Peter's dad reveals that he killed Peter's mom while they were on Earth is such a gut punch and such a dramatic reveal.
It broke my heart to put that tumor in her head.
And then the scene includes a dolly zoom showing Peter's reaction to what his dad just told him. And which, coming from a film editor, I love the dolly zoom. But from an unbiased standpoint, this scene sticks out because of how dramatic it is, and the enraged response from Peter shows it.
How do we get in there?
Activating reconnaissance drone.
Whoa.
Has that been there this whole time? That's
awesome. Gosh, I love everything about the Washington Monument scene. I actually felt like I was with Spider-Man on top of the monument, and the first time I saw this in theaters, my palms would sweat every time the camera switched, and you saw how high up you were, and you saw how small the people were. I mean, if a movie scene can actually do that to me, it deserves some credit. As much as I would like to write off the entirety of Thor Ragnarok as my favorite scene, I don't think I can. But I do have to pick a favorite scene, and it can be easily summed up as... The South Korea chase scene is just marvelous. Excellent music choice for one. Awesome action for two. And this scene for three. I don't know if it's truly possible to have one favorite scene in this movie. I mean, you have Iron Man suiting up with his bleeding edge armor. You have Thor arriving in Wakanda. You have Captain America keeping up in league with Black Panther. You have Thanos facing off against the Guardians and Iron Man and Spider-Man and Doctor Strange. There's just so much. But I will give Thanos completing the snap as my favorite scene in the movie, because it turns the cliche of all the heroes are going to defeat the villain up on its head. On its head. You should have went for the head too soon. But this just reveals that Thanos was victorious, and the aftermath is also credited as my favorite sequence, just because it gives us something we've never seen in the MCU, and that is the heroes actually lost. They lost big time.
She's gonna tear mom apart.
Allow me to reiterate, if your favorite scene from Ant-Man and Ant-Man and the Wasp is something other than Lewis telling his flashback stories,
and then my heart is all like that fancy raspberry filling represents the company's red, and we're days away from going out of business. Oh!
Out of business.
Days away?
Damn, truth, Sam! You know, I was trying to protect you guys.
There is something wrong with you. And though I can't show it mainly because the movie is obviously not out, my favorite scene from Captain Marvel is not Goose the Cat related, okay? Listen, I get it, the cat was great in the movie, but it is not my favorite scene in the movie. I mean, I thoroughly enjoyed Captain Marvel kicking the Kree's asses while I'm Just a Girl played in the background. Despite Captain Marvel being the most powerful Avenger the MCU has offered so far, I just thought it was kind of fun watching her toy around with her former comrades. I feel like if she wanted to, she could just one. Thank you for watching this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, be sure to like and subscribe to Verzi Editz for more content like this. Guys, Endgame is going to be a game changer to the MCU, and I am so excited for it. And I hope this video made you excited for it, too. Until then, I'll see you guys next time.